There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe building a rocket or finding a mommy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots or locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding the dodo bird, painting a continent, driving our sister insane. This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be a billion and 6 times better. So make every minute count, jump off, jump in and seize the day. And let's make sure that in every single possible way, today is gonna be a great day. Crossing the tundra, building a roller coaster, skiing down a mountain with beans. Devising a system for remembering everything, or synchronizing submarines. Racing chariots, taming tiger sharks, constructing a portal to Mars. Building a time machine, stretching a rubber tree, wailing away on the towers. This could possibly be the best day ever. Great day.